Hi, everybody. Here again for another December Daily. I'm so glad you're here, and I'm glad I'm here. I'm super glad that I am able to be here. And I'm just going to do a little bit of work here in my December Daily. And I'd like to put this napkin down. On this page, and I hope it works out all right. It seems like it's going to. I hope you enjoyed the kitty cam. They were real quiet, quietly eating, and that's what they do, especially first thing in the morning. That's what they do. I don't want too much water in my brush for Mod Podge. And I'm going to put the Mod Podge down first. Pretty, pretty all over napkin design. I don't want to go across the stitching. But I want to make sure it's going to be okay. And then I'm just going to set it aside and let it dry for a moment. And then I'd like to put some more on this paper so that I can make a tag. And then that page and this tag will match. They won't be on the same page, but they'll be in the same December daily. So it's good. It's all good because I'm using up. This beautiful napkin, I don't want it to get old. And this is a, make sure you can see, this is a paper from last year, I believe. Looks like I was going to use it for something else. And I think it'll make a real pretty pocket. I think. These little tiny snowflakes are so cute. Each one is different. This is not really dry yet, but it's going to be. So I'm just getting, what I'm doing is I'm getting pages ready. Because I was just, focusing on other things before this. I don't like to go too close to the edge, because then it will squish out. Like that. I went too close to the edge. So I want to make sure and keep these separate. These are also cute. Sometimes it's just hard to make a decision. My laundry is in, and it's a cloudy gray day. It was supposed to be sunshiny. Big coffee circle. Went all the way through, kind of like it wasn't really coffee. Uh-oh. These very well. Maybe that's it. Oh, probably not. This is not really a Christmas stamp, but it's really pretty. This is from Gina Aaron's stamps, and I really like her her stamps. They are really pretty. I don't know how those are supposed to work. I'm truly trying to get caught up. I'll have to trim that. Okay. There we go. Let's see. Where is the napkin? There it is. I just want that to dry for a little while before I do any more. Oh, and it's so pretty. There you go. Okay, you guys, thank you so much. And I am ready to get some photos and some other types of ephemera into my Christmas daily. Then I can start numbering the pages. And I have these wonderful circles that my anonymous viewer mail sent, and I can't wait to use them. So thank you so much, and I'll talk to you later, and I hope you have a great rest of the day. Bye-bye.